All right, so we're here at the Pittsburgh Curling Club's Learn to Curl event. And basically, they got us all stretched out and gave us some basics about curling and sweeping and being the skip and throwing the stone, which is incredibly heavy. It's like 42 pounds.
42 pounds of granite. When used properly, it can be an Olympic goal. But that's not going to be the case here today.
That's the edge that it's running on. The rest of the stone is above the surface. The stone is 3D with little raindrops that freeze and form pebble, so it's actually gliding on the top like an air hockey table. And that's why you can throw this weight that far very easily.
And the sheet looks so much longer than it looks on TV when we're watching the Olympics. So you actually have to get a decent amount of force behind it in order to get it all the way in the house, which is the bullseye on the other end.
And the motion is you start low and get the stone loose, because sometimes they stick to the ice. You're going to pull back, lift up, lean forward, and then push up. That's it. It's like riding a bicycle. If you're looking ahead, you're keeping your shoulders square, your balance is real easy.
We all were able to try some sweeping, and we all were able to be the skip and throw it once. And a few of us have some good stories about falling on our butts, and but no injuries, no one was hurt.
It was great. It's part of the new Booz Allen Obscure Sports team. I think this is a great idea. It was a lot of fun. I only fell twice. It was a great time. So we're going to be here next week, I think.
It's gone! It's gonna go through the board!
Uniforms.
Yes.
So what's with the uniforms?
We're the curling team.
You're the curling team?
The America.
Yeah. America.
USA.
Yeah. But we did well today.
But you look sharp.
Thank you.
You look sharp.
Thank you.